Hole 6. This 90-degree par 4 dogleg right is well deserved of being stroke index 1 on this course. The drive will need to be hit at the marker post and of around 200 yards. A leaked right drive will be caught by a well-placed bunker, giving no option of getting the ball home for two shots. The good drive will still leave an approach shot of some 175 yards over a large pond, to a long green that is protected by large bunkers to the right and a pot bunker to the left.